That's how far I live from Blood Mountain, and it's awesome.